from his hands, 2019, Porter.
Whoa, did you really just think that I would start this video off with a montage? We have to take this back. To me trying to get a cool clip and a cool transition on my very last Clovis Invitational. So sit back, relax, get a cup of water, something to eat, and enjoy the video.
That was not me who threw the soap at you.
I wasn't me either.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Preston and Marty back at it again with another video. Today we are taking a shower.
Is this going to run top of you? Top of you?
Austin, can we go on the top?
Austin, can we go to top of you?
Hey, chill, okay.
Top of you, Austin?
Yeah.
Are you clean?
Yo, what up, guys? It's Preston and Marty back at it again with another video. Today we are taking this shit. Dude!
Dude.
You got me biscuits and I can't eat.
I got Chick-fil-A and now
I
it's gonna be like getting old.
So.
Yeah? Look at the pancake. So.
Best case scenario right now. This is great. Yeah. I could have taken my FRQ, but guess not.
Your FRQ?
FRQ.
Put in my calculations. My
if we're here for an hour, I can do the contract right
now. I can do
Nick Shaw, we just cut it off 30 seconds ago. Bro, this
I
kid.
Do it on Monday.
Yeah.
I'm a Crip and a Blood.
That's not how it works.
Say the N word.
Nah, bro.
We are vlogging the walk back to
Megan.
Look at my map.
So much. Listen. Okay. So since me and Co are divorced four times.
Demarried.
We got divorced four times. No, that's so false. He kept harassing me, so I divorced them.
I broke up with
False.
Demarried.
Because we're getting back together. Don't even worry. I'm going to propose to him and everything.
Okay.
Just wait.
Call me Chris Brown, by the way.
Oh,
I'm just gonna make it. Oh, it's not from here.
They're taking a nap.
Okay.
Wait, I wanna get on. Who wants to talk to us? Where's Austin?
Oh, right.
Now I wanna talk to
you. Guys, me and Olivia are really good at
it. Wait, Megan.
Wait, let's do it.
Megan, unlock your phone.
No!
Michaela is calling.
Wait, watch it.
Hold
Michaela.
Whoa!
Don't give it
to
her.
Yo! I'm Michaela.
You're in the vlog. Michaela. Michaela's in the vlog.
Hi.
You're in the vlog, Michaela. Conation on YouTube.
No.
It's been an hour and 40 minutes.
We
still haven't left.
How are you?
Hello. That's Megan right there. Right there.
Guys, it's the Thanos bus. Somebody count
how many Thanos bus.
Thanos bus is pulling it. No, not you, Megan. You're not Thanos bus.
19
for the Thanos bus.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I
was just
off the head.
Another one.
Oh, that one was kind of steep.
Oh,
23, I'm living like this. This is
facts now. How's everyone doing? Everywhere I go, you know I'm with the chain. Many right there with the lefty pants. Out in LA, everything ain't what it seems. But we living facts now. Living facts now. 1340 on me, horny, I don't know, baby.
We're here at the vlog. We're at the first time. Malachi probably forgot something. We're here.
We're
walking.
Vlogger. You're just a wannabe vlogger.
You're just a wannabe, okay?
You ain't vlogging yet.
Bro, food for the trip.
We got some little people over there.
We're walking. Our vlog is
we have a weight room.
You guys got a head start? And some fish for you.
Wow, look at this fucking like, look at how disgusting this crowd is. How
what's the sound gross? What's the sound gross?
Alright guys, so
can I explain it?
About what?
How they messed up.
So basically they messed up on our tables because there's a party of 50. And then, so we had to split up.
Oh,
and
this
now,
is the party of 50. It's not even a team. Yeah.
And now Katie's just sitting on the outside like that, and then everyone else is sitting
on the outside.
And I'm gonna have to move my chair every 2 seconds.
Okay,
so we're about to order still, yeah.
We'll start off with
all right, so now we find the order.
Almost all of them are female.
Racist.
Dude, she right. did not.
So yeah, they're all sitting over there on the outside.
What's up, guys? It's Ethan Sound, too.
Austin and Jadil are sitting back there. Look at Austin.
The guy, yeah, dude, he looks so friendly.
Yeah.
And the guy who originally had us.
Can I do it?
Basically, you know Jose, right? We found the legendary Jose stand. She's nearly perfect. This is a demonstration. Almost you step up, every wash your hands, and step right down. But that's what you gotta do. But she's got shit taste in movies. Ask her for a favor, so she always likes to say she's down to go see anything. She's a psycho in the kitchen, it's a travesty. What kind of fucking monster cooks the pasta in a microwave? And she doesn't think where she corrects your grammar if it's wrong and clicks her tongue and waits.
Alright guys,
I'm so thirsty. I drank like 3 glasses of Sprite, but I should have only drank water. Yeah, that would be really thin. $135!
Nathan!
Nine. Ten.
Stomach. Austin be like,
no, keep on, bro.
Doesn't make any sense.
Over here.
But I'm no Adonis either. Fashion sense abysmal. I've got two Nirvana t-shirts that I wear to formal outings.
I'm going for Brooklyn.
Owned a cardigan. Cast me buying cargo pants at Target.
I'm tired.
Hi, Target.
One has to scoop out margarine. Breakfast table etiquette.
I'm not a glass half full kind of guy. Shipwreck flags, half mast hull kind of guy. I never was an optimist, not too good at compromise. The problem is my ego far too fragile to apologize.
And
she always calls me up and takes me down a couple pegs too. It's always nice to have somebody close who double checks you. And honestly, we wouldn't be ourselves if we were different. Yes, she's clumsy and
no, you aren't, Nathan, you're slow.
Live with me, I'm perfect, so realistic. Either way, I like our flaws. The way I crack my knuckles off in the obnoxious way she yawns. The way I stutter when I flirt because I'm not very good with courtship. The way she's gotta pee the first 10 minutes of a road trip. How much she cuts her pancakes, it's in slices, not in squares. The way my daily coffee intake is in courses, I'm aware of the way.
Yes, you can.
No, I was just going to give a speech, guys, about behaving.
Yeah.
Which we're always going to behave, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we always behave. Right, Austin? You know, in bed?
Oh, wait, Austin.
I farted.
Austin, oh my god.
Austin,
yeah?
Yeah,
I gave her a shoe. Yeah, I'm not going to be putting it in room with you guys.
Yeah.
No, it's going
to be slow.
All right. Aftermath of spaghetti party?
Oh my god.
Fuck! Like, you don't want me in here, Diego. Get your legs in here.
Who sit a bit outside the mix, who maybe cope through humor just to fit in for a bit, who never let the world know when depression's setting in. To all of those who know you, that impression don't exist, and it ain't counterfeit, it's just a way to counter it. I'm living things I dreamed about, I still encounter it. It ain't something that a cigarette or alcohol can fix, but all because of it I flipped it quick, went on to write some hits. This a success off another breath. This the first step in searching to be nothing less than be the best in what you do, to prove their strength in being you. Learn so much in chasing dreams that I never would in school. Depends on where your passion lie, just no passion never lie. Life presents distractions, but your actions have to fortify. The things that you believe in have to scream it like a battle cry, and leave the ones who didn't looking stupid while they're asking why. Couldn't lie, I really do this for the ones I love. Those who treat the music as a vice and lyrics like a drug. Those who need advice on how to lift their spirit high enough to break out of the box they make of lives they know aren't good enough. Just because it's how it is don't mean it's how it has to be. This is what the uninspired testifiers fail to see. Jealousy results from being that which others fail to be. And if it means you're not with me, that honestly sounds fair to me.
I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you.
down, my chain swing. I got these bands, ain't shit changed. Talking like you want that smoke. We want the same thing. I got a brand new tape. Then I'm a 10 on my neck. Then I got a new potato, yeah. Flying that bitch with a tape. 6 hour, no fit. 54 drop top, I was on bean. Tell me what's up. Never been like, ain't shit to make top drop. Smoking on gas, where I lived though. Actually, with Bodies and for the paddock. I keep 40 rest in my Seattle attic. I hit her 2 times, leave you niggas. Get high, my young nigga pull a bitch, feel like the magic. Still popping Zans, 2019. Pulled a link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, dripping saline. Flawless came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still dripping for fun. Didn't know I was the one. Still got niggas on the run. Yeah.
I made it out of the hood, huh? I still got some dogs on the run, yeah. Shit coming in by the ton. I started it rushing for fun, yeah. Let's begin, yeah. I was in Milan. You niggas ain't did what I done, yeah. You fucking the rise of the sun. My girl got a bag full of buns, yeah. He did, I speed up the Porsche. 911 is a sport. They pay to listen to my voice. But your poor gotta make you a choice. I can play with your heart, make her moist. So don't call me, she don't need a toy. I'm a saucy young nigga, no soy. And they know not to play with the boy, yeah.
Still popping Zans, 2019. Pulled a link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, drippin' saline. Flawless came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still drippin' for fun. Didn't know I was the one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah.
Yeah. I got a pocket full of sunshine. I got some bitches in my life and they all mine. I got a pocket full of sunshine.
We're gonna go watch the boys start.
In my life
we need
and
a bagel.
They all mine.
Probably
I got a pocket full of sunshine. Look at all these diamonds on my neck, bitch, they all shine. Looking at my jewelry for too long, you might go blind. I could put a bag on your head, that's a gold mine. Homie got the Maggie, got the Glock and the Tech 9. Camo with the Adidas track pants, I got the old kind. I just had a Pisces, she one night, me, she was so fine. Missed the nasty time, I fucked the face, then she rolled mine. I got a pocket full of sunshine. I got some bitches in my life, and they all mine. I got a pocket full of sunshine. I got some bitches in my life, and they all mine. I got a pocket full of sunshine. I got some bitches in my life, and they all mine. I got a pocket full of sunshine.
Okay, we're gonna go try to find some where the boys are. I got a shirt, they got donuts.
And I know that this won't help with me getting better, but I need to.
It does, it makes you happier.
True.
So, we're gonna go and we're gonna go cheer for the boys now.
At the big
hill. The big hill, my God. Yeah. So,
Soulja Boy, tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soulja Boy. You just gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soulja Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman, that all. Oh. Now why me you crank that Soulja Boy? 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 Now what? Soulja Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman, that all. Now why me you crank that Soulja Boy? 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 Now what? Soulja Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me lean that? Why me rock? Superman, that all. Why me crank that RoboCop? Super friend, now why me jock? Jocking on them, hate them, man. When I do that Soulja Boy, I lean to the left, then crank that thing now. You! I'm jocking on you, I'm jocking on you. And if we get the fight, then I'm on you. You catch me at your local party, yes, I crank it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some bathing ape. Soulja Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman, that all. Now why me?
The boys are done.
I didn't do good, but I did the best I could. I did. Hey guys, I thought you guys were going like 5 flat. I'm really behind, but I went for 5 flat.
Me and the Co Nation face reveal. I can't zoom in on the side.
All right, guys, cool down for the club is invitational. We're in the boys XL.
we're cooling down now after y'all saw the montage of, you know, all those clips. Shout out to the varsity girls. They helped out. Somebody want to take over real quick?
Wow, why does that hurt so much?
You get up?
Yeah, dude.
You like it?
Yeah, mine's
so, yeah. Oh, what's up? Yeah, yeah. Head of the vlog. Okay, awesome, take over.
Okay. So, you know.
Make the right here, right?
Yeah, you make the right here. This race is a fun race. Like, I don't, like, you know, I mean, fun but hard. I didn't run the time I wanted to, but I did everything that I wanted to do. So what can you do? You know what I mean? Can't really complain. We have Oregon next weekend. I know, but I haven't said it to the camera. Yeah, we have Oregon still. It's a fast course. So we can see how there. There's other places that we can do it. And it's not like we're running bad workouts, and you know, it's all there, the work's all there. We just have to show up and run.
So if anything interesting happens, I'll probably just try to film it. So if not, you'll see boys race next. Or I don't know, a freshman race next, so yeah.
Hey. Hey yo, Sap, what's good, bruh? This man's kinda high out here. Yo, the flyest motherfucker in the room, yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him cause he started out here locally. Hopefully, I'll be at the top soon. For now, I'm at my house, on the couch, watching cartoons. You know how much you love it when you get it in abundance. Give a fuck about a budget when you always be the subject of discussion. But it's nothing when you stop and just say fuck it, cause you walking out in public and you hear him talking rubbish. I just wanna ride through the city in a Cutlass. Find a big butt, bitch, somewhere get my nuts kissed. That's the way it goes when you party just like I do. Bitches on my dick that used to brush me off in high school. Take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit. Look at all this money, ain't that some shit? Take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit. Look at all this money, ain't that some shit? We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. That's why all my bitches bad. They see this crazy life I have in A&R. We gon' win, you can take the loser draw. What I'm in, got these hoes who used to play me in they bras. We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. Take over the world while these haters get mad. That's why all my bitches bad. They see this crazy life I have. Hop into the car and then we take them to the pad. It's the path. And motherfuckers think they know me but they never met the kids. They all come with excellence and money make benevolence irrelevant for the fuckers who never been intelligent. I kill my handy, break the bottle for the hell of it. Tell a bitch that she better bring her friends. And if she want an autograph, she better bring a pen. Yeah, the party never end, this life is what I recommend. And if you gotta hope it for me, then she better be a 10. I ain't picky, but these girls be acting tricky when the situation's sticky and the liquor got them silly. But I take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit. Look at all this money, ain't that some shit? We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. That's why all my bitches bad, they see this crazy life I have in A&R. We gon' win, you can take the loser draw. What I'm in, got these hoes who used to play me in they bras. We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. Take over the world while these haters get mad. That's why all my bitches bad, they see this crazy life I have. Hop into the car and then we take them to the pad. It's a wrap.
Climb your canopy to make it rain from time to time. Tell me things I don't wanna know, sir. Everything's fine, everything. Gotta run.
a toast on my arms, ain't up enough. Hopeless, take it all from inside. If it falls lost, then how could I fuck it up? Won't stay long, what a ride, gotta ride.
Stop
playing!
You guys
wanna
run in front of me?
No, no, no!
Wait, I'm like, hi, mate. I can see you.
No!
You got it. Come on the other side, stupid! Go, dumb attack!
The lion's on the other side!
Oh no!
What's up, fellas? Look at these fools. All ran. Look at this. All ran inside. Are you tired?
Hey,
no, Nick shot get back.
Hey, y'all want to be in the vlog real quick? What? Y'all want to be in the vlog? Want to say something?
What's up, bro?
Okay. All right, so it's not recording yet. Okay, now it's recording. What's up, Go? We got our food now. Look at how desperate they are to be in the vlog.
They're like zombies. They're like zombies, dude.
Bro, zombies, bro. Bro, like Joey's a zombie.
Stop! It doesn't matter if someone says it.
She goes,
I think it's clear now. Is that Devo over there? I'm having a look at you, Riley Parker. We got Malachi Morris. We got some of the other girls over there. We got them all in line. Yeah, right next
time. Yeah. Summer is when you walk into Chick-fil-A and you see
Jonathan.
Jonathan, yeah.
So Jonathan is so far here. We finish our food. They're still eating because they're slow. Look at them, they're eating still.
They're still eating. They didn't even get the food yet, I don't think.
Coach is over there. What are you doing, Riley Parker?
Let's go.
You're the sound team. Look how greasy your phone is.
Nick, stop.
It is so greasy. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Coach, I didn't send the birthday cake to the table.
Look at Vince's shoe on it.
Look at Riley Parker. I actually don't look at Riley Parker.
Look at her begging for a chance.
Yeah. So upglow.
That's weird.
Not Megan O.
Oh! So Asian!
Bro, while you guys were racing, Riley was just like turning the camera on herself and just like,
just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dogs, no smog, and mama's cooking breakfast with no hog. Yo, Rich Park, y'all playing basketball. Get me on the court and I'm in trouble. Last week, messed around and got a triple-double. Freaking brothers like MJ. I gotta say it was a good day.
We like those.
Thank you, thank you.
All right, guys. Bathroom break. We finished the Lucky Charms. Denny. Oh, it's chilly, eh? Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was cool. What? Oh, Bang. Bro, Bang is so fire.
Hans all over
the place.
The entire
Tyler, no. What do you mean it's Tyler, no? What's up, fellas? We got my pop cars. Chanel's over here with his peaches.
Hold on, what I got?
I got Payday, I got donuts, I got M&M's.
He got his...
You're like grandma, bro! You got some grandma candy!
What is wrong with you, bro?
I swear to God,
hi.
Hi, Cole!
Hi,
Cole!
Hi,
Cole! Hi, Vlog!
Hi, Cole! Hi,
do that. Oh, my God. Hi!
Somebody got contraband peaches!
We got peaches, I thought they were oranges! Even
more options! I washed them.
You call me a grandma.
Yeah, you got some grandma candy. Alright, we'll be back in the bus, fellas.
Get it!
We're here, guys. We're back.
He's tired.
They're tired as well. We're all tired. He's really tired. He's aging. We're real tired, so. Alright guys.
Excuse me,
who is this?
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Bye guys. Yeah. Thank you, bus driver. Yeah.
He's both dead?
Oh yeah, we're here.
Oh my gosh, my legs are dead.
Color guard band tournament thing happening.
Good luck in your performance, guys. You're a band. Good job. Bye. See you later.